Reading the Word of God from the book of Philippians chapter 4. Therefore, my brethren, dearly beloved and longed for, my joy and crown, so stand fast in the Lord, my dearly beloved. I urge Euodias and urge Syntyche that they be of the same mind in the Lord. And I entreat you also, through your fellow, help those women who labored with me in the gospel, with Clement also, and with other of my fellow laborers, whose names are in the book of life. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Let your fairness be known unto all men, the Lord is at hand. Be anxious for nothing, but in everything, by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known unto God. And the peace of God, which passes all understanding, shall keep your hearts and minds through Christ Jesus. Finally, brethren, whatsoever things are true, whatsoever things are honest, whatsoever things are just, whatsoever things are pure, whatsoever things are lovely, whatsoever things are of good report, if there be any virtue, and if there be any praise, think of these things. Those things which you have both learned and received, and heard and seen in me do, and the God of peace shall be with you. But I rejoice in the Lord greatly, that now at the last your care of me has flourished again, in which you were also concerned, but you lacked opportunity. Not that I speak in respect of want, for I have learned in whatsoever state I am to be content. I know both how to be abased and how to be abound. Everywhere and in all things I am instructed both to be full and to be hungry, both to be abound and to suffer need. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Nevertheless, you have done well that you did share in my affliction. Now you Philippians know also that in the beginning of the gospel, when I departed from Macedonia, no church shared with me as concerning giving and receiving, but you only. For even in Thessalonica, you sent once and again unto my necessity. Not because I desire a gift, but I desire fruit that may abound to your account. But I have all and abound. I am full, having received of Epaphroditus the things which were sent from you, a fragrant offering, a sacrifice acceptable, well-pleasing to God. But my God shall supply all your need according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. Now unto God and our Father be glory forever and ever. Amen. Greet every saint in Christ Jesus. The brethren who are with me greet you. All the saints greet you, chiefly that they are of Caesar's household. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Amen.